Are you guys still remember the most family-friendly NPC in Liyue?
Huh?